I'm gonna go for that penguin, but I'm gonna try to knock some things down first. There's an owl again that I want. Ooh, if I can knock that guy down, I might actually be able to get him. Alright, let's just go for the penguin. Let's go for Strawberry Shortcake because she's like wide open back here, and then maybe I can mess with the reindeers. Nope. I just messed the other one up. That was almost a mistake. So, wouldn't it be nice if these things were like open and they stuck something out? The Christmas stuff. I want this owl and reindeer back here. I'm going to nest the reindeer up there. Fall behind his head. Oh. No, don't mess him up. Try to put the pumpkin somewhere where somebody can knock it in. Oh crap, I set him up. It clamped too when I set him. Oh look, your Christmas tree. Is that the same one? I was gonna say your Christmas tree's back, but I think that's a different one. I like collect aisles, so that's why I want that. See if we can get him. No, it's weak. It's really weak. It's like super weak. That's got that though, I think.
Hey, it's old guy turned 4.
Shut up. Okay, let's try one more because I want the L. So I want my crinkly dollar. Oh, come on. You know you want it. You know you're hungry. I should try to get you this tree, but I don't know if you like this tree or not.
I like it.
Because you remember that one last year I couldn't get? He's too heavy. I want him. I can't get him now. He is officially dead. Alright, so I'm going to put $2 in this one. So wait till I get back home. I'm going to show you something. I'll show you when we get back. I always stab stupid thing. I'm not going for your stupid tree.
Oh, you know you want
to. No, I don't.
You know you want to.
Oh my god, really? Oh Watch me pick it up and watch you grab the tree with it. Somebody's like completely messed with it. No, because I don't think it's going to get it standing up like that. They're both being smart, Alex, now. I'm going to just go around his body. Let me mess with this stuff first before I go back to you. Actually, no, because that's perfect. Maybe. Oh my god. Shut up. God. You and that stupid tree. This tree annoys me. I'm gonna try to drag Mrs. Claus out, but I don't think it's gonna work. I want that dude. I told you that was gonna happen. I just had a feeling the second I saw it land like that. You're not gonna say nothing smart on camera this time? I was waiting for it.
How long maybe you need to get Rudolph?
I think I have it. I just haven't turned it in yet. I'm gonna try to go for that. Yeah.
Like, oh,
boy, that's like, oh, boy. I'm glad I got that on camera. I don't think it's going to pick this up, but I'm going to try anyway because I want it. Maybe we just get lucky. Oh. I get track all that stuff down there. Great, now it's stuck. I'm talking to the camera. I'm gonna try to wake this moose in. Yeah. Oh well, if I do it right, I can get it. Damn it, I almost got Dumbo in there too. I'll have to do that again. Did you tell your mother or did you say something else? Did you tell your mother or did you say something else? Oh my god, Lucy. Christmas moose. Oh, there's Comet. I'm dragging that stuff up. I don't know if I can see it. That one's Cupid. Now we're at the jewelry one. Which I want the red wash back there. It's the only reason why I'm playing it. I already have Jake in the back, or I would go for him. Now, one thing I do not like about this one is you cannot really check your angles too well. You know, I might be able to get it now. That's like the most random thing to have in this area in the claw machine. Detroit. There's like a Detroit Lions like family thing back here. I just knocked something over. Hey, if I keep doing that, I might knock that ball off. Nope. I'm gonna have to hold it because it's drifting like hell. Gold Christmassy watch. I wish it went back to the inside one because I think that was the strongest one. I think it's gonna fall out if I do it there. Oh, he almost knocked that pumpkin in. Did you see it? Alright, we're going to try two more times. Come on out here.
Over here.
I'm talking to the camera. He's screwed. Or not. Oh, knock the pumpkin in. Knock the pumpkin in. Oh, almost. I'm cleaning this one out. Alright. I'm just gonna go for the pumpkin because the girl wants to be a pain in the butt. I don't think I can give her. No, I kinda do want to go for her because she's a little sell, unlike the other one. Why is it always the ones that will, like, sell be the ones that are annoying to get? Like, that's got her. It's about time. Alright, now we're just gonna go in for the pumpkin. Which, I still don't know what my strategy is with this, but we're just gonna, like, put it back here and see if something happens. Which will probably be something bad, but we're doing it anyway. Yep, I thought that thing was gonna get away. But at least we got Dasher, which didn't I just get a Dasher? I don't know. And the yellow strawberry shortcake girl, which don't know what her name is, but yeah. Yeah, sure they are. Now they're full. Alright, I'm gonna play the little bubble claw a couple times. This mess right here and see what it picks up. If anything, I only got one. Alright, let's go one more in here just because I know I can win in here. Yeah, I don't have that purple one over there. I don't think I'm gonna go for that. I'm gonna go right here.